My goodness, do you see him right there? Look, right there. It looks like, he looks like an armadillo. Armadillo right there. Right there. Looking for ants. By the way, ants are right on my feet. That's why the camera is shaking. But armadillo is right there. Armadillo, right there. Armadillo, right there. Sorry for the shaky camera, everyone. Armadillo, right there. Small like, whoa, look. Incredible. Incredible nature, right in Costa Rica, right in Cahuita. Can you believe it? Close to the, well, I gotta get going because there's too many ants here. But you had a glimpse of armadillo. They're very small. I guess this was a baby, I don't know. But there we go. Armadillo. Amazing creatures right on the side of the road. You'll see right there. He's like not even 10 meters away from me. Very close. Let's see if I can go even closer to him. I don't want to scare him, but let's see if I can go closer. Let's see what he'll do to me. My goodness. I am so close to him. I'm like not even a few meters away, like 5 meters, not even. Hello. How are you? And he just doesn't care. He just goes on his business. Let me see if I can get a better picture. Hello, friend. How are you? I'm taking a video of you. Show people how gorgeous you are. This looks like an armadillo, but doesn't have this hard shell on the back. But look, whoa, so beautiful, like amazing. He or she is incredible. I'm standing probably 2 to 3 meters away, and my camera is all the way zoomed, so you can imagine. Look at this being. I could like go there and hold this little creature in my hand, but I don't want to mess in touch with nature unless he or she wants to come to me, and then I will cuddle. But I don't want to startle or have him or her bite me, so I just let nature be. And that's why I never ever promote, you know, backyard beekeeping, because it's not natural. And so we have to just let animals be as they are. Let animals be, let animals just live freely. And this guy is so amazing. Whoa, like look at him, not even worried about me, like incredible, beautiful being. So look, he looks like an armadillo. Wow. Just foraging in the grass for little insects. I gotta get going, but I wanna talk a little bit about animals and nature. So I sit a lot in nature, meditating, and as you can see, these are all edible fruits from the trees. There's aki, and there's some kind of citrus, orange or a lime, and some, actually no, that one is probably an orange, and then some other tree here, which I think it's guava. Oh my goodness, you know what? Like, I just want to say before I close, leave nature as nature is. Let the animals, the other animals, just be, and understand that when you do this, you'll start to experience the same, that people will not be stealing from you, people will not be harming you. Just don't do this to other beings, and you won't have it done to yourself. So, incredible animal. And that's it. If you want to learn more, just get my book, Return to the Gentle Sea, for the love that lives in everyone. I'm here in Cahuita, by the way, going to the highway in Costa Rica, and it's just like so beautiful here. I love it directly in the jungle. Otherwise, you can see like so many animals, except for this trash that's here and there. This place is beautiful, Costa Rica. Here, look at that bird, for example, up there. It's a nice yellow bird, like, whoa, so much greenery around here. Now we're gonna come check out this flower here. So much here. Like, I just picked some coconuts. So look at all these like beautiful flowers here, for example. Like, whoa, right there, beautiful flowers. And we gotta like stop throwing garbage on the ground too and polluting this earth. So whatever you do, like stop using plastic, stop causing destruction in this world. Stop drinking from cans and all these things. Just live a perfect life. Try to cause the least harm as possible. Do what you can to share this message with others. Look at this. A fruit, noni fruit. Noni fruit. And another noni fruit. Whoa, they're not ripe yet, but look at that. Noni fruit. You can eat this. Some people hate it. And some people love it. It tastes kind of like blue cheese. So there's so much opportunities for foraging, for looking at animals. Just so much. It's incredible. Thanks, everyone. There's a public bus to San Jose. So otherwise, hey, everyone. No, that's actually to Sexiola. So that's to Panama. But I'm going that way towards Limon. Everybody, I love you. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you soon.